Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is prospecting is like an Easter egg hunt. Look, you have to have the right mindset when you're prospecting. And if your mindset is that, I'm never going to find a prospect, or nobody's buying this product now, or nobody's buying this service, or how am I ever going to find this person? That's not the right attitude. If your attitude is nobody's out there, then you're probably not going to find them. But when you're going on an Easter egg hunt, and you're a little kid, you know there's Easter eggs out there. You just don't know where they are. And if you have that same mentality when you are prospecting, it'll be much easier to say, well, there's prospects out there, I just don't know where they are. So let me start looking here, there, and everywhere so I can find one. But you should have the belief that the prospects are out there. So today's tip is have the right mindset when you're prospecting. It's an Easter egg hunt. They're out there, just go find them.